Pop Cops on duty, and today we have some Freddy's box, mystery boxes. Hopefully get something good. Be right back. What's up, everybody? It's the Pop Cop back again with...
Aaron.
And Vader.
And me.
And Bailey. Got the whole family today. What? I'm gonna say that.
Minus Lux, minus Hazel, minus Willow. Can you bring Willow over here?
One. Okay. Let's get started. Got some stuff from Funk, blah, Funko. Got old Tony Soprano with the duck.
He's got paper for this side.
I think I just need old... Probably walnuts.
Duck.
And then Bailey got Vecna.
Why are two fingers up? Oh, isn't that how he lifts people? The two fingers?
I think that's where he like raises them up and disembowels them or what. Remember they break their bones and stuff? Mm-hmm. Okay, this next one is really cool.
I saw the wise faces too.
The Pantera 4 pack. Can't wait to see them. Well, it won't be these guys. There'll be two of them. Be in concert this summer.
Yes, I'm gonna break through.
From me?
From both of them.
Alright, Erica, you got something too.
You got a shirt?
You got a t-shirt.
So I have this
puppy
shirt.
That
you can wear to your job.
You don't wear it to work?
Amok,
amok, amok.
It's four amoks, not three. Bruh.
Amok, 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 amok. Alright. You want this other thing?
No. Oh, it has people cooties.
Alright. Since Erica went crazy about the Popples. I started looking at Popple stuff on eBay everywhere else.
You take them off so you
and
can work them off.
I don't even buy stuff from bake sales. That is gross.
We got a Popple bank. I got it for like $10. Well, we can,
Lysol it.
Lysol the heck out of them. I think you put the coins in his stomach.
He jumps
what happened. I think it was like $3 and like $6 shipping him. It's been awesome if there's like $100 bill in here.
It's all yellow like it came from.
I think it's just old.
Yeah, it's probably from 39 years ago.
Yeah, your mom was super old. Alright, we're gonna get into our Universal Yums mystery box.
That hurt.
No, it's not good.
Yes. This is right here.
Oh, we got Brazil.
Ooh.
Ooh. What is that?
Corn. Sweet popcorn.
This is yogurt sticks.
Okay. Pepperoni sausage flavored wheat snack.
Toronto bites.
Claudino. Yogurt sticks. Mm-hmm.
This looks gross, whatever it is.
Now we got two of these. What am I gonna try to pronounce this?
Acopita.
Acopita.
Try loco.
Oh, that smells straight at yogurt.
Not good?
I'm not about that. This is not popcorn.
Is it not good?
It was gonna taste like...
Ugh, it tastes like styrofoam.
You know those... I don't remember what they were called.
It tastes like corn pops and styrofoam.
What's a corn pop?
I don't want to try this because it smells like food.
This stuff is gross. Are they skinny there? Because this shit's nasty.
Ooh, it tastes like burnt popcorn. It does.
I'll taste it.
It smells like...
Alright, we're gonna try the...
They look like teeth.
Bites.
It tastes like burnt popcorn, I swear. No, stick it all in your mouth so you get all the flavoring.
I don't think they have taste buds in Brazil. What does this taste like?
Yogurt.
Probably the best thing so far.
We love to share.
And that was...
It's like a peanut treat.
Out of the three I've tried, this is the best, but it's not good either.
This is
These are not good?
This is
like
probably
the
best.
Of a peanut butter cup.
That's pretty good. It tastes like peanut butter.
It's
not bad. Not very good.
They're not bad.
Bruh. Treloso.
The peanut butter is probably the best. It's not amazing. It's probably not.
This is
a Those are not good.
It tastes like burnt popcorn. Did you put it all in your mouth?
Can you please not say things like that? I ate one already. I don't want any more. I can't open this. It's got a giant sticker on the back. Oh, this is like a muffin almost.
It was
a marshmallow, so I was fishing. Not very good. Brazil does not have good food. With good snacks.
Oh,
okay.
I've tried something like that before.
Alright. So enough for that. Alright, we got 3 Freddy's box. Freddy's box mystery boxes. Which one do you want? You gotta pick one. Which one do you want, Bailey? Small one or a big box?
Well, why are they different sizes?
I have no idea.
It's not opening.
Mark Young Frank Walker? I don't know. This is uncommon.
Uncommon.
All right, let's go, Bailey.
Call
it.
Space Jam.
Ugh. Should have put those in the landfill. Dom. Maybe we can buy this for $2.
Oh, no.
Alright, last one.
Did you say $2?
Oh, we got a rare.
A rare?
Is it even
good? That was Batman.
Nightmare Batman?
He got the coolest one.
Of course I got the coolest one.
You make up for your uncoolness.
Bro. Alright, we'll check our values. We'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Freddy's box did not do us good today.
$9. Bailey's was...
11.
Those
and then the rare that Nightmare Batman was worth a whole whopping
$22.
$19.69. Donor made. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this Mystery Box Monday. Want some more Freddy's Box. Hopefully the next one will be good. Or better. Pop Cop 1042.
He's out.